this is a two-part video of two times I went up to a viaduct fishery and ended up fishing spring ponds. Me and a friend of mine, Lee, decided to go up there for a day session, and we actually jumped on Cary for the first session, but within an hour or so we didn't actually read the notice board and we was moved off because due to a match, and we ended up going over to Spring Lake, something I've never fished before. People have said it's a bit more harder pond, and the fish are a bit more bigger in there, so but we give it a go. We jumped on the first couple of pegs. I'm not too sure what the numbers are, to be fair. One body aerators, and yeah, had a very good time, to be fair. Had some few fish. I was fishing just off the bridge to the right. Basically, it's a bridge that goes in between Middle Pond and Spring Pond. Just chucked down there with some pellet on the top, and I had quite a few bites off there. So let's go and take a look at that session first. Session, and I think I had about 10 carp in the end, and obviously Lee managed that 20 pound carp, and yeah, it was very good. You know, I was fishing to a little bridge in between Spring Pond and Middle Pond, and yeah, a little bridge where the fish can go in and out, and I just fished on front of that, and I managed a few fish, and then up to about 17 pounds, and all. It was a very, very good session. So with that in mind, we decided to head back down there again. This time, completely different scenarios. It'd been hot all week, and we decided to fish on the other side of the pond where there was a bit more shade by the trees, for ourselves more than the fish. So we headed back down there, got to the other side of the pond, and yeah, completely different situation basically. The fish wasn't around like they was before, and the fish that we did see was fairly small, to be fair. We put some floaters out and we could see a few small fish coming up, and nothing worth catching really. I think around 5 pounds and stuff, so but we got the rods out, and yeah, we had a few fish. Let's take a look at this.
I'm not afraid to die.
ended up with probably another 10 carp or so, but majority of these being below 5 pounds, so it was a quick in and out. Didn't even take a photo of them, if I'm honest with you. Another great day session though, you know. If you go in there, you go to viaduct to get a bend in your rods, and I definitely had a bend in my rod. Both times I've been to Spring Pond, obviously previous times you can see where I fished Cary Lake as well. I've had great success there. A little bit more easier than Spring, but Spring is a bit more, I've got more features, lily pads and an island in the middle, something more exciting to fish towards. But yeah, two great sessions. Yeah, till next time. Tight lines, wet nets. I'll see you all soon. Cheers for watching, guys. 'Cause nobody's perfect.